This morning marks a key moment in our partnership and in the success of the New Century campaign, which we launched in October. During the course of this special partnership, BHP Billiton has contributed in excess of $25 million in philanthropic donations and contributions to many projects which span the breadth of the University of Western Australia, including a range of scholarships for honours, masters, PhDs, and Indigenous students, and funding for the Masters in Professional Archaeology and school outreach programs. And I think that really just does illustrate that the value chain of energy and minerals and resources in Western Australia goes right across the whole of the value chain of the university, and how that the university matches up with industry and delivers value to the industry is across all of those areas. So with those short introductory comments, I'd like to welcome Jimmy Wilson to tell us more about the future of this remarkable partnership. Thank you, Jimmy.
I'm pleased to announce today that we've chosen to strengthen our commitment to education by investing a further $17 million with the University of West Australia. Our investment will deliver exceptional learning opportunities for the state and includes $12 million over 10 years towards the establishment of a new engineering zone, and $5 million over 5 years towards the UWA school. And I see Mark standing in the background nodding profusely, being the chair of the business school. But Mark, this relationship started 6 years ago, and I'm very excited about the new era and where this is going to take us, and a little bit more of a blending between engineering and business. The world-class engineering zone will be a centre of excellence for engineering in the state, and it will allow engineers to work with other disciplines and conduct groundbreaking research in a state-of-the-art facility. But the new building is just the foundation. What builds on this and is just as exciting are the new scholarship opportunities that we're funding. Together with UWA, we'll deliver more than 100 new scholarships, with 20 of these being offered to women undertaking an engineering major.
Overall, BHP Billiton's support of the school will provide for a multifaceted suite of scholarships, a research fellow position, engagement opportunities with scholarship recipients and alumni, and a high-profile visiting professors program. And as well, $1 million will be committed to assist and encourage the highest achieving domestic and international candidates to commence an MBA degree. BHP's investment in this university is obviously very exciting for all of us, and we are very, very grateful for the generosity of the company. And I thought it was really impressive, Jimmy, the figure you outlined for the donations that BHP's made to community over the last few years are just a fantastic thing. I'd like to thank the company again for making this generous donation and for their vote of confidence in the University of Western Australia.